it's race day. We out here early this morning getting loaded up, checking over the car a little bit. I found some issues with the car. Last time I raced on the starts and restarts, it was just horrible. They was pulling off a car or two from me. I couldn't keep up. But somehow after we got going, I could kind of run with them. It wasn't the greatest, but I could keep up. Well, I was going to adjust the valves again and just check. Well, then one of the heads, when we put it together, I had to find the screw-in stud and all this to put in there. And it didn't have all of the threads all the way down the hole, but I thought it had enough. But I was wrong, because it kicked that stud out of the hole and I was running on 7 cylinders. The intake rocker arm stud on number one cylinder come out of the hole. And so I wasn't getting any gas to cylinder one. But I bought a helicore kit and I drilled it out and put the coil in there, and I got the stud back in there and I got threads all the way down. So now I can run on 8 cylinder, and I'm gonna see what we can do tonight.
All right, we headed out to Pike County Speedway. Hopefully we'll get to see some good racing tonight. We'll see y'all there. So we're pulling up to Pike County Speedway. We're gonna pull around to the back side and park and get out and go see if they started packing the track yet. It doesn't look like they're out there yet. We're gonna try to hop in one of the cars and go out there with them.
We got 62 cars all together.
They don't even, that's not counting the beaters. Got 16 pure stock, 8 limited, 17 stingers, 15 street stock, and 6 rookie limited.
What about beaters?
It don't say.
Oh, it don't say. They probably didn't even make them register.
They ain't got lineups ready yet.
Well, it said new rules, so.
Well, yeah, good point. So,
with 16, maybe I can get a top 5 tonight.
I just hope that one makes the whole night.
Thank you.
More than I thought it'd be.
Thank you.
just got home from Pike. Didn't do too hot tonight. I fixed the rocker arm stud, and I thought that was my problem, but apparently it wasn't completely the problem. It was a lot of it, but it wasn't all of it. Apparently a bunch of my plugs was fouled out, and I've been so busy I didn't even check them. Luckily, Patrick, the other driver, he had four that would work, and I changed them four, and it woke the car up. I needed to change one more, but I didn't have time. They was calling us to line up, so we figured we run the heat race down probably 3-4 cylinders. So I'd run the feature of what laps I did run on 7, because the way the header tube comes off of number 8, we couldn't get a socket on it on the plug, and we just couldn't get it off in time. So I was supposed to have started last row on the inside. So we went out there, and it run a whole lot better. But I had another problem with it trying to puke oil out of the valve covers. So I run it. I watched oil pressure and temperature, and I think I made about 10 laps. I'm not entirely sure. I come in the turn 3 and 4. I seen a little puff of smoke come between the hood and the dash, and I went down the front straight. And by the time when I lifted out of the throttle going into turn 1 and 2, it just smoke come all up in the cab. So I just turned off, because I was right at the exit. I just turned off and went to the trailer, because it ain't worth completely demolishing the motor. Pulled off and took it to the trailer. Caught a ride from the back 40. Come all the way back up there just in time to watch Derrick and Uncle Roger and Dusty go out for their feature. And Derrick come from the back in the feature, I think. And he was about midway of the pack and blew a tire out on the right front. So that took him out. He probably made about the same amount of laps I did. I don't know where Uncle Roger and Dusty finished, but they did finish. I think I heard Dusty say he finished 5th. So that ain't bad. So we done all that, got loaded up. Well, we got done with all the features. We only run 4 classes tonight, and those 4 classes were done with their races by 9 o'clock. I mean, it was like 9:50 when they dropped the last checkered. And then we had a beater race where the rules were no 4-wheel drives and pretty much whatever you wanted, as long as it wasn't 4-wheel drive. Knocked the windows out of it and weld or chain or make the doors stay closed. And they run for 800 to win. I think it was about 12 of them. There was a limousine in there. They actually didn't have any cautions. They didn't have no wrecks. The drivers drove clean. That's all from me for tonight. I hope y'all liked the video. If you do, like and subscribe. And leave us a comment. Tell us how we're doing, I reckon. Well, catch y'all on the next one.